too many Harleys in this place for me.
You what?
There's too many Harley Davidsons in there.
Yes.
Before I finish biking, I want an electric bike. I was watching a video of two chaps went up to Scotland on electric bikes. And they managed it. They were stopping every maybe 100 miles to charge it, and there was no problem at all.
Right.
It's the way to go, isn't it?
Right then, here we go. We're going to do Exmoor. Our starting point is Riders, a bridge end. There's no point in recording motorway to get here. But yeah. New mic setup. Again, different helmet. Going away showy. So. We are going to take a little bit of a detour, as you do on days out. Brian wants to go to the Somerset Railway to have a look at the railway there. It is rumoured to be shut today, but nothing stopped us having a look around, is there? Be interested to see how the audio goes. It's not velcroed to the back of the chin guard on the showy. Satnav does take us to some nice places. One of the reasons we drive in this way as well today, because the original plan was Landovery, but the weather trumped us. Rain was forecast for Landovery. So the sat-nav, or the weather app, just showed us that Exmoor looked a bit drier. Exmoor Road, that sounds familiar from my Google Maps searches. So your sat nav's all forgiven, boy.
There's a place called Exford, and it says Exford Tea Rooms.
Oh, right.
It'll be a bit posh for you, but we'll have a look.
B3224. They look a little bit of expectation.
Right, we're just about coming down into Exford now, and the excellent Exford tea rooms. It's a lovely little place, just found by accident, as most good places are. But in the heart of Exford, which is in the heart of Exmoor, lovely little tea rooms. There is a car park on the left hand side as you come in, and we managed to miss. But just we popped over the bridge, parked up the other side, then walked back into the tea rooms. Bike friendly. Australian gentleman served us. Got a bike at home and a bike here. The food was really excellent. Really friendly people. Absolutely beautiful spot, as you can see. Just by the little river. So as we get past this mess of roadworks, you can see the sign on the right for the tea rooms. And opposite, right by there, is the car park for the tea rooms. We missed it, as usual.
Yeah, good one.
The road works confusing me a bit. We could go in the back, because there was a car park and toilets and that, and then you could walk around then if you want.
Well, why don't we just park up here and walk over? trees, no trees.
Lovely little view, and then he put the partners close next to a load of trees up.
Yeah.
Right then, that's coming up to the end of our Exmoor loop, taking in the 3224 down to Barnstaple, then the 3227 back up to Taunton, which we finish our decent part of the ride down here at the M&S services. Time to get a bit of petrol in and a bit of fluids before we hit the motorway at Taunton, swift outward back on the motorway then and home. So thanks for watching. It's a pleasure doing the riding, so I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Cheers.